Okay, we're on the train, and I've found my main man again.
Hello.
Hello. And he's gone off to Hemel. And I'm back off to London. Good luck with what happens from here on. Bubba,
you have a good
stay
one.
Stay safe, man.
And you, mate. And
see you on the next journey.
Welcome aboard this London Midland service to London Euston.
Later.
The next stop will be Watford Junction.
Oh, dear. Well, I haven't paid my ticket yet. I'd like to, really. Because otherwise I look like a... Well, otherwise... I look like a proper cunt, don't I? I'm looking first class. Classy, wasn't it? Very. And we're back to bullshit now. Just me, the camera, the bumpy train, and oh, cheeky one. Someone's left us some food, look. Oh, this is lovely, look. Really nice. We've got a bit of classic beef jerky. Nice. Very vegan. And, no shit, they have left us some sweets. If I leave a trail of these across, and we'll see if we can capture a greedy bastard. Okay. Okay, this is what we're doing. We're going to hide over here. We're going to use this dude in the paper as some kind of... hang on. I know that shit. I've seen this before. Right. Sorry, dude. You pissed? Right. Okay, I'm going for this look. This is what we're doing. If I can just zoom in, there's a trail of sweeties. Hang on. This paper's fucked. There's a trail of sweeties leading to the beef jerky. Now, I'm just going to sit here subtly and read. And read whatever this rubbish is. Nothing's gonna happen now. So a rapid picture of Mandela, just to keep the spirits up. And back again, hoping to be cut. Right, it's me and the Mandela on the train, just fucking about, you know. Eastern Station. Let me see that. The bunker fare. You say you've gone to Watford, but drop your ticket. They let you through to buy one. It's all jazzy down here. Shit, got off on the long stop. There is a fucking legend in town tonight. I just wanted to point that out. I'll see you soon. Okay. I've just done the Intrepid Fox, usual routine. Everyone's pretty cool. Chick at the bar still, probably the hottest chick in London at this point. I'm going to go hunting wasps with a shotgun. I'll be back in a bit.
It's supposed to be here now, but it's not here.
Just had a chat with my main man there, arguing him with a bus. Give him a bit of burn, if you know that expression, you've been to jail. Oh. Oh. Fuck about. Right. I'm lost. It's so easy and I get lost. I'm no good at blogs. This is early days. Well, here we go. Gonna end up in a dirty slum in Soho, ain't I? Never mind.
Outside. Watch him run away.
Whoever you are, don't get in a relationship. What is the point? Your life's too short. Enjoy it. Don't make each other miserable. It's a sad thing to do to someone. So I guess I'm on Carnaby Street. People are looking at me. Not because I'm talking to a camera, because I'm not wearing any underwear or trousers. I'm only wearing heels, and them heels are made of jelly. Jelly made by a weasel named Keith. And this is the shit. So, get something. Christmas rock and roll, motherfucker. Okay. I'm gonna go off and annoy others. Okay. Well, we're in Broadwick Street. And I got lost again. And I spoke to the lad who's wheeling the van back there, and it turns out he knew the way, although he didn't know where it was, but there was a map 5 foot away from us when I asked him. So, helpful lad for pointing out the map. The reason I told him I was going there, he took quite well. I was lying. I'm not going there really to chase weasels. And I'm going there now just to murder people. This is going to be great. Watch this shit. Check this bit of London out. I've been hassled. No, I've been off with 2 women already. No, thank you. Keep your posies. No good to me. Been there. Okay, it's got a fused entry into the bar. Because it's a lesbian night. And although I told the lady I am a lesbian, she was having none of it. And she was very much a lesbian herself. And she told me that I wouldn't want to be one. She's so wrong. I am blatantly a lesbian.
Actually stuck on
this one. You didn't get it. You didn't get it.
So I thought
he
was a dickhead, but you know what,
this
guy.
Hey,
Birkinshaw.
Keith Birkinshaw, we got.
Bring out the big guns.
That's Keith.
Nice.
Excellent. Fair play to you, dude.
We'll go with that. We'll go with that.
Oh, my. I think Keith's in there.
Sorry?
I think Keith's. Hang on. The button's over there, I think. Behind Keith.
Oh. There you go, it's all yours.
There you go, lady. No problem. Name's Keith. It's the way home. Who cares about normal now? Let's just have a laugh. Anybody in the carriage?
Don't worry about it, none of us will look.
Oh, not watching. Hello, ladies. Do you know anyone called Keith? Do you know anyone who's like pretty cool? That's called Keith.
Yep.
We're really stuck on this one. There's got to be one good Keith, shall we? No?
Probably not.
God.
I worked with someone called Keith McGuinness. He's a bit of a dickhead, though, to be honest.
Bang your name, apart from the Keith bit. No, shit. Wish I wasn't called Keith now.
Keith.
Go on, David, you must know a Keith.
I know a Keith, I need 2 Keiths.
Are they cool?
Yeah, that's the problem.
You know he's a good Keith.
They're alright. Keith. Yeah, you Keith.
I mean, when you're given a name when you're born, like, sometimes you're stuck with that sort of image, aren't
you? It's not Keith. That's just the
AMP. If your name is, say, Norman, you're probably going to have your mum in a wheelchair somewhere in the house.
To be quite honest. Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And,
Keith.
We've got to find a good Keith.
Can't go wrong with a Keith.
No, correct.
It's got to be a good Keith.
Keith will not let you down.
That could be a motto. Right.
Thank you. bad man.
No, you're fucking one of them, man. I'm trying to go out
and bother. No, I'm trying to be funny to everyone.
I ain't being funny.
You actually offended?
Yeah, I am. You're fucking winding me up.
You know what? I'm winding you up then. Fair enough. Might be a bad man, motherfucker. I've not got a bad man. Are you ready then?